Should we give in to this terrorist's demands? Do we really think that he's going to...
You'd rather protect an outlaw vigilante than the lives of citizens?
The Batman is an outlaw. But that's not why we're demanding he turn himself in. We're doing it because we're scared. We've been happy to let the Batman clean up our streets for us until now.
Things are worse than ever!
Yes, they are. But the night is darkest just before the dawn.